spread out. You need to see the seed is safe, there is no spillage. Alright. So first of all, in trauma patient, we have to mind the neck. Right? To bring the coil up, I need help. Help. Yeah. This punch is there.
I'm going to screw the airway. Maybe. Now I'm going to insert the OPA oropharyngeal airway.
Yeah.
I'm taking the size from front incisor to the angle of the jaw.
Yeah. I'll bring the coil up. Stretcher as well. So, see this way, then you have the product in left leg, okay? Or directly in the back check. So, we will move on three. One, two, and three. So, we need to shift them on the board. Then the scoop stretcher underneath. Yeah? Now, we will roll on three. One, two, and three. Now, we will roll on the other side to bring that scoop stretcher underneath. So, hold up. Now, so move on three. Manav, you are okay?
Yes, sir.
One, two, and three. Yes. Put it back. So, shift him onto the board. Bring the board. This as well. Now, here you can remove this. Yeah. Put the boxes, apply the belts. Effort, right? Whatever members you have, they should all be involved, right?